Welcome to SkillSpeed. My name is Alex, and in this quick session, I will be taking you through the applications of big data and Hadoop in real estate. Big data enables the accurate management of large-scale projects, provides predictive analytics regarding price expectations, and is the foundation for intelligent homes powered by IoT devices. Let's delve deeper on how they do it. Before we commence, let's understand what exactly is big data. Today, organizations across sectors generate tremendous amounts of data. Take social networks, for example. Everyday pictures in excess of 350 million are uploaded on Facebook. On Twitter, 6,000 tweets are published every second. Similarly, sectors like IT infrastructure, healthcare, finance, and retail generate large amounts of data measured in petabytes and terabytes. Technically, it refers to large, complex, and voluminous data sets which cannot be processed by traditional database processing applications. We'll discuss later about how it is processed nowadays. Let's move on. Following are the major applications of big data in real estate: accurate management of large-scale projects, smart search via lifestyle scores and trends, detecting ideal zones for development, intelligent homes. Big data enables the accurate reporting of every aspect of the project, ranging from labor performance and construction quality to asset maintenance and budget spirals. This ensures that the project is in tandem with the required deadlines and specifications. It can also predict delays and remedial measures. Today, property websites assign lifestyle scores and generate price demand heat maps for specific areas. They can also accurately predict the value of properties in that area within the next few months or years. Big data analytics is behind this. Sample this: your sleep patterns are analyzed, and just when you wake up, the coffee maker starts the brewing process and your bathtub starts filling up. Or, when there is a case of break-in or any other hazard, the local authorities automatically get notified. All this and more is being made possible via devices powered by big data. Based on property trends and area development, big data can instantly infer the best zones in particular city or state for infrastructural or real estate development. This is very advantageous to a buyer, as he can make a sound investment. Big data answers all these questions, thus generating valuable insights. Though, what framework enables the derivation of these insights?
Hadoop.
Now, what is Hadoop? It is an open-source framework which allows the distributed processing of large datasets across clusters of commodity computers via simple programming models. Hadoop is the most powerful, scalable, and economical data management framework in the world today. This is largely due to its multi-node structure powered by distributed computing clusters. It fares extremely well over traditional RDBMS. This is because it works on the principle of parallel processing, which enables greater scalability and flexibility. It also features high storage capabilities, a very low barrier to entry, and strong capabilities for unstructured data. Due to this, organizations like Amazon, Yahoo, Google, Apple, and Netflix are moving to Hadoop. This has resulted in a great demand for Hadoop professionals in the technology market. Here are a few reports which showcase the potency of Hadoop in the technology market. It blatantly states that BIG data market is growing at a rate of 31.7% every year, and that almost 90% of organizations have or will embark on Hadoop-related projects. If IT professional upgrades to Hadoop, he can expect a salary hike of up to 250%. According to Forrester, all organizations unsure of adopting Hadoop in 2014 are going to adopt this technology in 2015, giving rise to a new economy, coined Hadooponomics. Please take a few seconds to scan through this report. Just a short introduction to SkillSpeed. We provide live expert-led and corporate-endorsed training on big data and Hadoop. This is a 5-week program with a clear focus on projects, case studies, and assignments. Till date, we've trained corporates such as Wipro, ITC Infotech, Emphasis, Genpact, and HP. These are our course modules. Impressive, right? These are our corporate partners. Even more impressive, right? Thank you for viewing this presentation. In case you've got any doubts, please let us know by either contacting us or commenting on this video. And, please do subscribe, we've got one new video every week. Thank you.